How to create retro pop art. All right. Use selection tool. Select all. Hold the shift key. Select this white object. Press Command G, group it all. Go to brushes panel. Select the new brushes. The first brushes we made it. Go to the stroke panel. Select all. Move here. Bring to front. Adjust the position. Select this groove. Bring to front. Select this groove. Press Command C, then Command F. Move the front object here. Select this groove. Use direct selection tool. Select the white shape. Change the fill color to yellow. Use selection tool. Select this groove. Go to object, click expand appearance. Select this group again. Adjust the size. Alright, hold the shift key. Select the background. Send to back. Select this group again. Adjust the size smaller. Right click, select transform, then click reflect. Okay. Adjust the size. Select this groove. Go to object, click expand appearance. Adjust the size. Adjust the angle and position. Select this one. Adjust the position. Alright, select the red groove. Use direct selection tool. Adjust each letter the position. Use selection tool. Select the red groove. Change color to black. Go to the stroke panel. Change the weight to 5 points. Press Command C, then Command F. Go to the swatches panel. Change color to red. Press arrow keys, adjust the position. Press Command C, then Command F. Change the stroke color to none. Go to gradient panel. Select black-white gradient. Go to effect, select pixelate, then click color halftone. Follow this setting. Okay. Use gradient tool. Adjust the gradient color like this. Go to object, click expand appearance. Go to object, select image trace, click make and expand. Right click, then select ungroup. Select the white shape. Delete it. Select any black circle. Go to select, then choose same, click fill color. Hold the shift key. Select these two groups. Press Command G, group it all. Select these area. Hold the shift key. Select these objects. Delete this white object. Do it one more time. Alright. Select these area. Hold the shift key. Select these two shapes. And select the black groove. Move a little bit upward. Select the black groove. Go to the stroke panel. Change the weight to 10 points. Select this group again. Adjust the position. Alright. Select the black groove. Adjust the size a little bit bigger. Perfect. Use pen tool. Draw a curved line. Like this. Press return or escape key to make a line break. Change the fill color to none. Go to brushes panel. Select the new brushes. Use pen tool. Key to draw a line like this. Alright. Use selection tool. Select these objects. Hold the option key, duplicate it. Adjust the size. Rotate the angle. Move here. Then key to duplicate and adjust it, like this. Alright. Select this object. Hold the option key, duplicate it. Move here. Adjust the size. Rotate the angle. Move here. Then key to duplicate and adjust it, like this. Alright. Select this shape. Hold the shift key. Select this groove. Use shape builder tool. Hold the option key, delete this one. Use selection tool. Select these three grooves. Bring to front. Select this one. Bring to front. then delete these objects. Alright, we have finished our pop art. Thank you for watching and see you soon for another video.